He's feeling the pressure here. And it's teed up for Ronaldo.